Thank you. Please like and follow for more Prague stories.